spotted moving at high speed on Interstate 4.